Hi everyone, this is not a podcast or this is not a vlog which you usually see on this channel. Today I'm making this video because there's something terrible happened to my small town Dapoli on Saturday. For the people who don't know, most of you must be knowing it already. There was a bus accident in my small town Dapoli in India where 30 people lost their lives, and all of them were from this small town, so I knew most of them. And it was very difficult for me to even understand or to take in what has happened. Last couple of days have been really tough on me. I'm not able to think straight. This video is not to gather your attention towards me, because what has happened is really worst and bad. And my reaction was, it's not fair. First of all, it's very unfair and very wrong. It shouldn't happen to anyone, but somehow it has happened to my little town and I can't think straight. Because on this channel, I'm always talking about emotions, people, relationships with your neighborhood and all the people you know from your childhood and small towns. Especially even in my last video, I talked about how when I visit my town, everybody is waving at me and asking me questions. And some of these people who have lost their lives were the people who used to ask me when I used to go back to the town about how am I doing and what's going on in my life. And it's really disturbing for me. Even if I'm like miles away, I'm in Germany right now, it had a really bad impact on me, and I'm emotionally like really shaken. It's very difficult for me to even take in or to even calculate in my head what's going on right now. I can't even think how bad or how difficult it is on a town like Dapoli, and I'm scared to even think about the families who have lost their loved ones. The only thing we could do right now is to only support these families, support them emotionally or comfort them to face what has happened. And what has happened is really not right or not good at all, as I said before. But it's just, I'm always trying to be positive or optimistic about everything, but last couple of days I couldn't think about any positive things. And at the end, I started thinking about these people personally, because I knew most of them really closely, because we have this Navratri Mandar and we lost 4-5 active members of our Mandar who are always organizing the festivals. And there are also other people who are always working towards bringing people together and to have these wonderful events in small town like Dapoli, you know. And then I started thinking, these people who have lost life, some of them were so actively involved in the social aspect of Dapoli to bring people together, to organize events for better men. If they're watching us right now, they would never like if we lose our spirit. I accept that what has happened is really bad and sad, and me speaking about it is not even gonna make any difference to it. But these people were very spiritful, very joyful, and they worked really hard all the time. I remember all those fun times we had during the festivals, and all these people were really actively involved to bring people together. And I think we have to keep up to their spirits. We have to keep it up to them, because what they have created, the relationships and the bonding and the work they have done till now, is demanding for us to keep it up to and to bring it ahead and to keep the spirit as a town. It wasn't an accident of a bus, it was accident to the whole town, and it has shaken me personally a lot. As I've said it before, it must be very tough on everyone who is related to it. My prayers and my emotions are with all the people who are affected by these things, and I pray that we have strength to face this, we have strength to go ahead with what has happened, and it should never happen to anybody. Again, I'm really trying to be positive in this situation, but the situation is so bad, it's very tough. But I'm really trying my best. This week there is no podcast because I can't think about anything. I can't, even this video, I'm making it fifth time because I'm not coming up, like I'm not able to reflect what really I feel inside. I pray for everybody to be strong, pray for the whole Dapoli and the families who have lost their loved ones. I think that's all I feel. I made this video because I really wanted to express my feelings. I really wanted to reflect. At the same time, I didn't want to make it feel very difficult or very emotional at the same time, because there has been a lot of posts on Facebook and WhatsApp regarding what has happened, and only reading through it is also very difficult for me right now. So we have to be strong. Let's be strong. Let's fight it together. I know the loss is super bad. It's a huge dent in the whole town. And I think it's first time in the whole history of Dapoli something has happened like this on this scale. I'm just praying for everyone who has been affected by this one. I'll try to make some lighter content to give my contribution to bring the spirit of happiness these people used to spread around back. Stay strong, Dapoli. My prayers are with you. See you.